Attention, did you serve, live, or work at Marine Corps Base Camp Lejeune, North Carolina between 1953 and 1987?
Contaminated water at the base during that time has been linked to these serious health problems. If you were exposed and hurt, the Camp Lejeune Justice Act of 2022 may make it possible for you to recover a settlement.
I'm Attorney Ken Nugent. Call me right now. Your financial compensation may be substantial.
Call 1-800-CALL-KEN. That's 1-800-CALL-KEN.